we have obtained intensity at some point P at an angle theta is given by IP equal to I naught sin alpha by alpha whole square. It is for single slit diffraction, and this one slit is the having width d. This is the screen diffraction pattern. These are the diffraction pattern. But what is alpha? According to theory, we have discussed already, pi d sin theta by lambda is alpha. D is the width of the slit. Lambda is the wavelength. So for minimum, this term should be zero. So sin alpha is zero. That is from maths, alpha should be k pi, where k belongs to n. If you consider alpha minimum, that is 1 pi. That is, we are considering first minimum. So pi d sin theta by lambda is alpha. Alpha is 1 pi. So pi d sin theta by lambda is pi. So subjecting sin theta, we get pi pi cut out, lambda by d. But from maths, we know that sin theta less than or equal to 1. So lambda by d should be less than or equal to 1. So d, width of the slit, must be greater or equal to lambda. So if width of the slit is less than lambda, no diffraction takes place.